parts of three separate vehicles at the Pullman Apartments in Gatesville. The thefts happened sometime between August 19th and 20th, and the total estimated loss was around $365. Anybody with information is asked to contact Syntex Crime Stoppers at the number on your screen. Tips are anonymous, and if your information leads to an arrest, you might be eligible for a reward.